This lightsaber is yours. No, this isn't mine. It doesn't belong to me. Why would I need it? I can't believe it's true. For people in Jakku, you were a myth, a legend. Since I was a child, I've heard of you. People don't think you're alive. Story. I come from Jakku and I've lived there all my life. And then I got dragged into this by someone from the Resistance, or actually someone from the Republic, and we had to flee Jakku. In the Millennium Falcon. I'm sorry. He was a good man. But his son, he... I can't wield it. I told you it's not mine. No, you don't understand. I'm just a scavenger. I have never used anything like it in my life. I don't even know how they're made. Crystal inside there. I've heard that Jedis have to meditate on the lightsaber, I think, before finally putting it together. Is it true? They have to meditate on the crystal. Really? The Force. I've heard of it. Came to you because you were a Jedi. This is why I came. This is what everyone hopes for. Then you have to show me. What do I have to do? so sorry. I'm so sorry. I told you, I'm not a fighter. I'm just a scavenger. Let me take care of this. Just wait. Try not to move. On my mind. Yeah. I was just thinking that Han Solo's son came face to face with him in very strange circumstances, and he wanted to find you. He tried to get into my mind. I didn't let him, but it was close. He's so full of rage and powerful, and I don't know next time if I can resist him. Kylo Ren. Is it his name? Kylo Ren. Is it his name? He got into my mind.
Oh my nightmare.
So lonely.
Been waiting.
He saw things. And he tried to get to you.
That's also.
It was like his voice, his.
You know, I can take whatever I want.
He was inside my mind, and I couldn't. Could not. Fight.
Skywalker, where is he? I will find you, and I will find him.
How can you do this?
Snoke.
I can hear him.
We'll find you. We'll find Supreme Leader. Bring him to me, and I will not harm you.
I can't.
You are strong with the Force. I can show you how to use it. I can show you the ways of the Force. Come to me, and I will show you the path. I can show you your true strength. Bring Skywalker to me.
is not even there. How can I be stronger? How can I fight him when I don't even know? I'm not even a Jedi. How can I stop him? You have to teach me. When I looked in his eyes, there was so much rage. But also, I saw fear. Stronger than this. Just invades my mind. Close my eyes. Why? Silence. That's all I hear. No, I can't hear him. But I can. I can't hear him. Relaxing. No, I can't hear him. What if I do? What do I do? If he comes back, how can I be strong? What I know about you? Well, I know you're one of the greatest Jedi who ever lived. Your father turned to the dark side. Sorry. But what I know is that you saved the galaxy. That's why I came here. Everyone sent me to find you. We need you. No, no, I can't. I don't even know how to wield the lightsaber. Do you want me to use the force on you? beyond my abilities. No, I can't. What if I hurt you?
Cannot teach me.
I see a lot of things.
You are no longer my master.
Kylo Ren.
No, don't do this. Don't. I will kill all of them. In front of you. I will follow my grandfather.
You're not a Jedi. How are you feeling? I saw him. I saw everything he did. You were teaching. Why did he do this? Why was he so angry? I could feel it. It was like he was me. No, I couldn't control it. You think I can? And the light. What was it? How could it turn his back so easily? No, I've never heard of him. Snoke. Snoke, you said. I think I've seen his face. I don't know when, but this name reminds me of something. How are you feeling? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. He's so sure. That I can be trained. My father. No, I never knew him. What do you mean?